Well, Fruity Loops comes with plenty of its own effects, and they're actually really good, and you can pretty much do whatever you want with them. Sometimes third-party developers make their own effects through the VST format. I don't really know what VST stands for, but you really can just call them VST, like that's the name. We're going to perform an internet search real quick to just show you how easy it is to find these third-party VSTs. And I'll actually show you one that I found that did some really interesting stuff. So I'm going to go to the search bar and enter in right in free VSTs. Right there. The first thing you're going to find is KVR. It's a pretty well-known audio website. You can do some searches in here, find some software and plugins, and you'll find plenty of free stuff. Actually, one of the things I found through here was this plugin called Glitch. I'll just put one in here and show you what it does. This one has all these effects that we showed you, and it actually sequences the effects in each individual beat. Right now they're on random, so it'll play a random one of these effects. They're all very different effects in through all these sequences. I'm gonna open up the Amen and put it in that channel, and we're gonna play it and see what it sounds like. Pretty wacky, isn't it?